Henry's Hammerinda. You can hear John Henry's Hammerinda.
When John Henry was a little baby, sitting on his daddy's knee, he said the big bin tunnel on the sea in the road, well, it's gonna be the death of me.
Oh, it's surely be the death of me. John Henry had a little woman, and her name was Julianne. She would go down the road a-singing to her man, just to hear John Henry's hammer being called, just to hear John Henry's hammer being.
John Henry said to his shaker, tell me, shaker, why don't you sing? I'm throwing 12-pound lightning from my hip on down, and you can hear that cold steel ring, Lord. Just listen to that cold steel ring. Well, the captain told John Henry, I'm gonna bring me steamville round. I'm gonna take that drill out on the sea, and old job is gonna drive that steel on down, Lord. Gonna drive that steel on down.
John Henry told his captain,
said a man ain't nothing but a man. But before I let that steam will beat me down, I will die with this hammer in my hand. I will die with this hammer in my hand.
For the captain told John Henry, I believe this mountain's sinking in.
John Henry said, now, captain, don't you mind, it ain't nothing but my hammer sucking wind. It ain't nothing but my hammer sucking wind. John Henry hollered to his captain,
hey, come
below the sea. For your drill done broke, your hold done choke, and you can't drive steel like me, Lord. No, you can't drive steel like me. John Henry went climbing through the mountain, and his hammer was striking fire. And he drove so hard that his pole heart broke, and he laid down his hammer and he died, Lord. Lord, he laid down his hammer and he died.
Well, they called John Henry's woman, yes, they called for Julianne. Well, she picked up the hammer where John Henry lay, and she drove that steel like a man. Great God, and she drove that steel just like a man.
Oh, they took John Henry to the graveyard, and they buried him in the sand. And every locomotive come rolling by, said, there lies a steel-driving man, Lord. John Henry was a steel-driving man, said, there lies a steel-driving man, Lord. John Henry was a steel-driving man.